Gotta get creative here. Hang on! I'll get some help! Oh, never mind then. Across this thing. Guy. Okay, finally, I can go home. discombobulated. Home is the other way.
Uniform. I'm Walter, the guy who just saved your ass. There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this. Watch it! They followed us! They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, show you what I got? Help me!
Nah, you're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
Not bad, kid. Meet me at the basketball court.
Why? So you can silently judge me some more? What is this, a test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. More trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate. Pick up the gun. Now, switch to your new gun.
That was the test? I fucking nailed it.
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive.
I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test. The OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come. Get on the fence, kid. Hey, get up on that fence. You're still alive. Good sign. Come on, kid.
Where's the cops? The National Guard, the news helicopters.
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city. But I have a plan.
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. The rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving. Makes weapons.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Go ahead, kid. Fire a weapon.
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Come on. I want you to meet Floyd. Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Intruders! Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Best way to deal with them, shoot first.
you realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll murder you.
Okay, kid. Come on back. I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful. I marked the location of the parts on your map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a physical scientist, head of the extremophiles team. Those freaky little microbes are the secret ingredient in Overcharge. Limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco that they might be dangerous, but they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook Overcharge at a high pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some pretty awesome shit.